What's happening, chess fans? Welcome to Net Chess and Chill. Today is episode number 45 of my Rapid Rating Climb series, and we are on a journey to 700 ELO. So, if you guys enjoy my content, please like and subscribe, and if you want to join my Discord, there'll be a link in the description below. And without further ado, let's get into today's game. Alright, good luck, Katumbadov. Play Caro. Caro Khan. Going to take, push this pawn, and we are developing rather nicely. I think this is a decent move, so I can get my knight out, get my bishop out, maybe do my bishop first so I can potentially castle. Got him thinking a little bit now. Okay. If I take, they take. Get my bishop out. Actually, I can't. We could push that pawn maybe next. I still feel like I... maybe not now. Let him take. Get this knight out and castle. Very interesting position. I can now do that. (Clears throat) bring my queen to here. If he takes, I take. He takes, I take. Also threatening this. I don't think that's a bad move. We have very similar structures. I need to castle. Get my knight out, and I think we're doing okay. Drop my queen back if I need to. This is a move that I'm thinking about. Maybe not. Maybe a luft for my king eventually. Definitely want to get my knight out. Ah, they forked my pieces. I don't really have anything. That was a mistake by me, so. Threatening the queen. Very nervous. He was attacking this pawn. But I need to drop my my bishop back now. Get my rook to the open file, maybe. We're down a piece, but I'm up two pawns to his one. So, need to just play smart. Sacks, I'll take, I think. I don't know if I should take that one. Luckily, we're gaining a time advantage on him. Takes, I take, okay. I would like to get my rook to the open file. I need to get my queen unpinned, but I want to keep protecting this, so might need to do that. But at the moment, the queen is kind of in a spot, so. We are definitely beating him on time. Now I can do this. He'll take, but I'll get a rook out of it. Actually, I could just trade queens first and then take the rook. Yes, because my queen is hanging if I do that. I think that's where we'll go for. Knight. Ooh, he got it. Well, that didn't go as planned. Now he's up a piece on me. I might still have something. I think I'm going to take next turn. He's probably going to try and trade down right now. Crap. But I think I'm going to take. He recaptures, and then I'm going to play this move. We'll see. He's playing smarter than I am. So. Felt like the queen moving over here was kind of a mistake, but what do I know? All right, we won one of our pieces back. That's good. He is attempting to checkmate me. Is there any way I can stop that? Doesn't seem to be. If I push this, he takes. That's not good. I might be able to flag him. I guess that's my only hope. So. We have to try to flag him. He is. I'm not playing very well. Good game. Good game.